no sympathy for these women because they need to deal with their anxiety like I do by drinking a bottle of wine. Right? Right? But I can't do that. I can't go to the movies, right? The usher would be like, yeah, ma'am, sorry, you can't have that open container in the theater. I'd be like, back up, this is my service wine. You do not want to see me without this. Things get crazy. Right, but like, I can't do that. But now this woman has her dog in the restaurant. And has anyone seen a chihuahua or tried to get near it? The chihuahua is the most anxious dog in the world. You get within 100 feet of it, it just starts shaking uncontrollably. And now this woman is manhandling the poor chihuahua. I don't even like dogs, but I hate this woman more. So now the dog is my hero. But I'm like, I don't know whether to get the chihuahua a teacup chihuahua so it has its own service dog. I don't know, but now I'm stressed out. So you know what I did? I got my own service dog. Yeah, I brought my Rottweiler into that restaurant. Next time that lady came in, my service dog ate her service dog. I felt much better. Ugh. What else has been going on? It's been a good year. I got engaged. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, my engagement was great. It was just like Disneyland. I was told a lot of fairy tales, spent way too much money, and I obviously wasn't the only ride in the park. It's okay though, because on the upside, I have a wedding dress in my closet. No, it's awesome, because now whenever I date a douchey guy that I want to get rid of, I just bring him back to my place. Tell him I'm gonna slip into something more comfortable. Come right out in that dress. I'm like, where have you been all night? Why haven't you answered my 18 phone calls? I just wanna love you.